was paranoid. It affects my friendship not at all. I still love her. We obviously were friends before the pageant, and as far as I'm concerned, we'll always be friends after the pageant. The pageant is inconsequential to our friendship. Thank you very much.
give all of the questions to you. You're ready, right?
Not you.
How are you tonight, doll baby?
Fine.
You look absolutely lovely. I'm going to let you pick a question. I'm going to let you read it, and then I'm going to read it twice. So the judges and the audience will know what the question is, okay? And then you can answer your question. That want to know, this is the question that Kasey Roberts had. If your best friend competed against you in a pageant and won, how would you affect your friend? That was Kasey's question. I'm sorry she cannot answer that again. So. I was trying to be so neat about everything. I got it all disorganized. Oh, there is a question in each album. So there. Which one do you want? Find it. Female impersonation, and where do you want to take it? Once again, how did you get started in female impersonation, and where do you want to take it?
I started when I was 17 for Halloween. Thank you. I started when I was 17 for Halloween, just for a night, and then I'm going out from then until now. And I plan to take it as far as I can, hopefully someday, and have a national title. Thank you.